if they're subject to two things are true. One, they can't be prosecuted, and two, they can't be allowed to go out of business. They're too big to exist. I mean, I just think we, after 2008, we had this sort of seminal moment in our country's history where we had mass fraud, mass wrongdoing, and mass stupidity also. And rather than let the offenders disappear from the scene, we stepped in, we propped them up, and then rather than make them less dangerous going forward, we merged them together and made them more systemically important and more threatening to society than they had been before. So now, instead of having just one too-big-to-fail bank that was of X size, now you've merged together three or four banks. Now it's Bear Stearns, Washington Mutual, and Chase that's all together, and that bank is now even harder to regulate than it was before. And I just don't think that's a healthy situation for society from either an economic standpoint, because this forces us into the position of having to be provide future bailouts to these companies if they were to falter, and it also forces us into a position of timorousness with regard to law enforcement. When the Attorney General says out loud, "We can't prosecute these companies because they're too big," I just don't know what other conclusion to draw than that they're too big.